How's it going, guys? Brando's back. You know what time it is. Day 68 of being on the Man Shakes, episode 62 of the vlogs, and day 2, week 3 of the Man Challenge. Now, this morning's Pilates workout was 10 minutes of hell, simply because they changed up the exercises a little, which ended up changing them a lot. Let's just quickly run through these. So last week it was bridging, curl-ups, single leg lower, oblique curl-ups, hot potato, and Superman. This week they turned it up a notch. So from bridging went single leg bridge. So lying on your back, bringing your hips up into the air, and then while you're up, raising a single leg up and down, and then lowering your hips back down, going back up, doing the other leg. Then curl up tabletops. So curl ups, just bring the shoulders up off the floor and then back down. Curl up tabletops. Say you're lying on the floor. Instead of your legs either being bent like that or straight, there are... Let's see, can I... Here's your thigh. Here's your calf. That's what your leg's doing while you're doing the curl ups. Single leg lower on the surface looks to be the same as last week, except the leg that was usually stable on the ground was also in tabletop. Oblique curl ups became crisscrosses, which is basically the same thing except legs in tabletop, so very much focusing on the core. Going from hot potato to side plank lift. So hot potato was lying on your side, bringing your top leg in front of and behind the lower leg. You know, this time you're supporting yourself up off the ground in a side plank, and then lifting the top leg up and down. Yep. And then front pull instead of Superman, which was top of the push-up position, but raising one leg at a time. But yeah, fun. My lunchtime walk today was 1.36 kilometers, took me 16 minutes and 5 seconds, and I burned 154 kcal. So my totals today are as follows: 12,387 steps with a total active time of 135 minutes and 2,850 kcals burned. Going over to food. For breakfast, I had a choc mint shake. For morning snack, I had nuts and popcorn. Less nuts than what I've been having lately, so only 25 grams instead of 50 grams. For lunch, I had a caramel shake. For afternoon snack, I had a chunky choc bar. And then for dinner, I had lamb and veg. I was really tempted all day just to go to the supermarket on my way home, pick up a bag of salt and vinegar chips and a tub of dip, and come home and just dig in. Well, that did not happen, as you can see by this. So what did happen? Got into the supermarket, looked around, found the chips, picked them up, looked at the back of them, saw the calorie count and went, nah. If I do this, nah. I'm going to be wasting a whole lot of decent effort. I'll go buy a bottle of kombucha instead. Decent sized bottle and just drink that. Yeah, that's basically how that went. I decided not to binge eat because I was lazy. I didn't want to have to do all the work to, you know, work off that bag of chips that I probably would work off anyway, but just, no. Not right now. I didn't really need that, so, yep. That's my little yay moment for the day. The installation for work got half done. Doing the other half tomorrow morning. Pretty, yeah, about that. But yeah, that's about it for me. One installation that we did do today was pretty slick. I was happy with it. Took all day to get there, but that's what happens. Anyway, I'm heading off. Thank you everyone for your ongoing support. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll catch you all next time. Take care.